And it's bad news for these madmen, the barbarians of ISIL, because we know that we have a good coalition. We've got Jordan, Saudi Arabia, the Emirates, and they're probably the ones who are striking against ISIL in Syria.